Hello, welcome back to the wild. My name is Pearson, and I'm back with Kakanuka's Agent Sparking. I'm not going to beat around the bush too much. Let's just get into it. And I said, yeah. So I have a favor to ask all of you while I still can. Yeah, I'd like you to collaborate with us on Shuri's video.
協力って言われてもね。
あんだしでも大して役に立たなかったよ。
She spent the better part of all of last night thinking about the video and I want to help her out.
そんな、無理は体によくありません。あたしにできることなら力になるけど。
何をしてあげられるのかな。
はい、はーい。
What is the GGD?
思ったんすけど、自分たちが動画の企画を考えるより、ヒイラギさんを応援することを考えるべきじゃないですか。
しおりちゃんを応援することか。
Let's see where you're going with this. What Shiori needed right now. What would actually be of help to
her. You, どうしたの?
What do you think about recording video messages to cheer Shiori on?
え? 明日は部活お休みなんですか?
Yeah, we all know how you've been working and figured we could put things on hold for a bit.
そんな、私のことなのに、いいんでしょうか?
It's fine, everyone wants to have club all together.
皆さんに悪いことをしてしまいました。
Don't worry about it, they said they'd take the opportunity to get their own work done.
やはり、早々に何とかしないと。
Hold on, it's getting cold here.Well, how much did you get done?
全然進んでません。
Really?
ああでもない、こうでもないと考えていたら、堂々巡りしてしまいまして。
Don't let it get you down. You still got time.
はい。
Doing that, take your time and give it lots of thought again tomorrow.
You 先輩は明日どうするんですか?
I have work tomorrow.
そうですか。
It's alright. I'll make sure to stop by on my way home.
わかりました。それまで一人で頑張ってみます。
I lied about having to go to work. We're all meeting up again tomorrow for club, except excluding Shiori. But now wasn't the time to tell her that.Wanted to help her, which is why I... Alright, let's get recording.
スマホで撮ればいいのよね。
Yep.These won't be put online, so we don't need to worry about the quality.
そうは言っても気にするっす。
Why?
だってヒイラギさんに送る動画なんすよ。クオリティを気にしなくていいなんてそんな。
ユウ、ヒジリさんの言う通りよ。大切な仲間のためだもの。手を抜くなんてありえないわ。
俺もそう思う。確かに女子は怖いけど、ヒイラギは同じ部の仲間だもんな。
え、yeah.Everyone really cares about you.
どうしましょう。そういうことでしたら、ちゃんとしたカメラを用意することもできますが。
Nah, that's not necessary. I think we should record these on our phones. I mean, wouldn't that feel more like some students enjoying their youth would do?
そうね。それじゃあ早速準備しましょう。
Pizza, what is it?
なんでもないよ。でも、なんかあの時を思い出すね。
What do you mean?
ほら、 みんなで夏祭りの PR 動画撮ろうとしたことがあったでしょ。
I'll be entirely honest for a second, I did not read promo there. Oh lord.
懐かしいわね。確か断念しちゃったんだっけ。
あの時は誰に向けてともわからない宣伝だったけど。今度はこの動画がしおりちゃんの力になれるんだって思うと、私今まであまりしおりちゃんに何もしてあげられなかったから、お兄ちゃん私頑張るね。
Yeah, I put together our own style of video just for her.
もう一回、あと一回だけ。
What's different from the last take?Girl scrutinized the footage like crazy.
いいからほらやり直し、リテイクです。
Got it. One more time then. I'd anticipated this, but was still surprised, it took this much effort. She could probably relate to Shuri better now that she was being similarly picky.
リツ、硬いわよ。リラックス、リラックス。
Okay, here goes. Ready? Action.
Shiori-chan, 今度一緒に。なんだ？もう一回。
うん。私はこれでオッケー。
Hold on, I'm pausing recording real quick. All right, I'm back. Oh, we're almost done. Just two more people.How are you gonna, do yours, Hijiri?
自分は神楽坂先輩と組んで出ようかと。
You wish Shinji?
うまいことやるんで大丈夫っすよ。10分で終わらせてみせるっす。
Are you serious?
自分、よりしろを探してくるっす。
Hey! How'd you went?
自由ね、あの子。
I don't wanna hear that from you. I don't wanna hear that from you!
そうよ。だって自分の人生だもの。
It's now or never.
誰に何を言われたって私が楽しむことが一番よ。そうじゃない？
Yes, so.
それをしおりにも分かってほしいなって思ったのよ。響きらしくていいって私は思うけどね。でしょ？凪は分かってるわね。
Got apprehensive about you taking that too positively, though.
いいのよ。人間、ポジティブが一番。
Well, I guess that is the good thing about you, Ibiki.
まあね。
Ibiki was the same as all, ever. And I could only hope that some of that positivity would rub off on Shiori. Together a great video. Couldn't help but grin while looking over the video everyone had made. Hopefully she likes it. Want to show it to her tomorrow. And hope it will provide her with the support she needed.
政府長です。
Really okay.
私の才能は枯れてしまったんです。もうダメかもしれません。
She was really down in the dumps. It was a troublesome state for her to be in. Trying to get too down about it.
無理です。希望が持てません。
Hey, I brought you some. It'd be a good pick me up.
いいもの？
It's a present for you.
これ SD カードですか？
That would cheer you up. Take a look at it, at what's on it.、Stuck it in her PC's SD slot and opened the folder. There were 5 video files inside.
これ再生したらいいんですか?
Yeah. She opened the first file.
しおり! へこんでるらしいわね。そんなしおりの元気が出るように、私からエールを送ってあげるわ。
To send you, make you smile.
What? 細かいことは気にしない。私のモットーっていうか、いつも思ってることよ。言いたいやつには好き勝手言わせておけばいいのよ。 人生一度きり、やりたいことを思いっきりやらなきゃ。しおりは私たちにはできないすごいことをやってるんだし、何よりしおりは可愛いんだから。ま、私の次くらいにだけどね。とにかくまずはもっと自分に自信を持ちなさい。そうすれば絶対にうまくいくわ。しおりが努力してること私は知ってるもの。あとはしおりの気持ち次第でいくらでも変われると思う。迷ったり悩んだりしたらいつでも相談して。私がネガティブ全部吹っ飛ばしちゃうくらいに思いっきり遊んであげるから、先輩のこともっと頼りなさいよ。私たちは青春部の仲間なんだから遠慮し以上、小日向響でした。
これ
Sorry, I kept this from you, but I met with everyone in club yesterday. And then we made this. She loaded up the next video.
こんにちは、ヒイラギさん。こうして撮影しながら改めてお話しするとなると緊張しますね。レンズを向けられてると何を話すつもりだったのか忘れて。ヒイラギさんはいつもこうして撮影をしてるんですね。とてもすごいことだと思います。動画の配信なんて私には絶対に無理ですし。あんな風に人を楽しませる、幸せにする方法があるんだってとても勉強になりました。また今度よかったらバーチャル YouTuber のこと詳しく教えてもらえませんか。私がなるのは難しいですが、同じ誰かを笑顔にさせるものということでお互いに新しい発見があるかもしれません。それに私は今までヒイラギさんとあまりお話しする機会がなかったので、これを機にいっぱいお話ししたいなってそう思ってます。それでは青春部でまたお会いしましょう。鹿島リリでした。
鹿島先輩、こんな風に思ってくれていたんですか。
As more where that came from, next is Kaido.
はい。
いや、その、私は本当にこういうの慣れてなくて、今もめちゃくちゃ緊張してるんだけど、ヒイラギは毎日こういうことしてるのよね。尊敬する。私には絶対できないもの。体を動かしてる方が性に合ってるわ。運動なら毎日してるからね。ヒイラギも一度思いっきり運動してみるといいと思うわよ。気分転換にもなるし、ストレス解消にもぴったり。そうだ、なんなら私と一緒に稽古してみない。トーノも一緒に稽古するならヒイラギも安心だろうし、たまには外に出てさ、違うことに目を向けてみるのもいいんじゃない。あと強くなっておけばトーノを尻に敷けるわよ。まあ気が向いたらいつでも来て、二人ともしっかり鍛えてあげるわ。私は、あと半年ちょっとで卒業だけど、部活でもよろしくね。うん。私からはこれでおしまい。カイドウ・ナギコでした。
カイドウ先輩、また緊張してましたね。
She's strong and dignified, but has quite a few weak points.
人は見かけによらないということでしょうか。
Yeah, exactly. Kaido's a good person who genuinely cares about her underclassmen.
What do you want to talk about?
そんなに怯えなくてもいいっすよ。自分噛みつきませんから。
マジで？
はい。神楽坂先輩には1ミリも興味ないんで。
ひじりってもしかしてそういう趣味か？
ご想像にお任せするっす。
あ、そう。
そんなことはどうでもいいっすから。神楽坂先輩の秘めた思いをビシッと。
秘めた思い、なんだそれ。
ヒイラギさんに塔の先輩取られちゃったじゃないっすか。
そうだった、俺の言うだったのに。ヒイラギ頼む、たまには俺に言うを譲ってくれ。 って言いたい気持ちはあるんだけどさ、最近のユウを見てると思うんだ。最近のユウは前までよりすごくいい顔するようになったな。それって多分ヒイラギと付き合うようになったからなんだ。部室でもずっと楽しそうだし。
ほうほう、これは恋する男の顔っすね。
そんなんじゃねえよ。あいつはただ俺の大切な親友だからさ。だからヒイラギ、ユウのことを頼んだぞ。ユウのことで何かあったら遠慮なく言ってくれ。何でも相談に乗るから。
はい、ホモ臭くなってきたのでここまでっす。ご視聴いただきありがとうっす。
Is he supposed to be my mother or something?
友達のことをここまで大切に思える素敵な人ですね。
You could be a little excessive at times now. And now for the last one. Last up is Ritsu.
しおりちゃん、やっほー。一方的に話すのってなんだか変な感じ。おかしなこと言ってたらごめんね。しおりちゃんは同い年のお友達だから仲良くしたいなって思ってるんだ。だからね、新学期が始まったら一緒にお昼食べよう。私の友達も誘ってみんなで一緒にさ。それから勉強も教えてほしいな。しおりちゃんと一緒にやったらもっと成績が上がりそうだし。要するにこれからも私と仲良くしてね、そういうことです。それじゃあ私はこれで。あ、そうだ、大事なこと伝えておかなきゃいけないんだった。もう少しお話しさせてね。兄がとってもお世話になってます。しおりちゃんが兄の彼女になるなんて思いもしなかったよ。へりくつの多い兄だけど見捨てないであげてね。ああ見えて意外と頼りになる人だから、兄のことで相談したかったら遠慮なく言って。何でも教えてあげちゃうよ。もしかしてしおりちゃんが私のお姉ちゃんになったりして。まだ早いかな。私が口を出すことじゃないもんね。とにかくうちのお兄ちゃんをよろしくお願いします。今度こそおしまい。とうのりつでした。
何を言ってるんですか、もう。
That was the last of the video files. I believe everyone from the youth collective had shared how they felt about Chiyori.
Yu 先輩、どうしてこんな動画を。
I want you to know how everyone felt, so I asked them to put these together with me. Finally, I'll say what I want to get across to you, Chiyori. I turned to face Chiyori. I wanted to tell you in person, not through a video. Along with everyone else's sentiments, I wanted to convey my own thoughts to her directly. I may end up saying the same thing as everyone else, though. Chiyori, I want you to have some more confidence in yourself. Both Chiyori who spends time with the Youth Collective and Chiyori who spends time with me as a girlfriend, they are all parts of you. That's why even on the other side of the screen, I know Chiyorin is you. Understand why you feel the way that you do, since I understood what was important to her, at least a little. So tomorrow, let's go figure it out for sure. Tomorrow, let's go on a date.
ですが、もう時間が…
It won't go well if you try to push through when you're not entirely sure what you want out of it, right? You're still unsure. A positive change of pace would be good for you.
そうですね。
Seemed to be on the fence about it. I was sure she agreed because she'd been sensing as much herself. I'll take care of everything tomorrow, okay?
それは構いませんけど、どこに行くつもりなんですか?
We'll just have to wait and see.
ユウ先輩、どこへ行くんですか?
The next day, I was walking along with Chiyori on our usual route to school. Let's start off by going somewhere we always go.
いつも通りって。 本当にいつも通りじゃないですか。
Isn't that what I just said?
ここまでいつも通りとは思いませんでした。
I know, don't worry about it, let's just go. Took Shiori's hand and began to walk.
Yu 先輩、あの、学園の中では…
That's a big deal, we don't have anything to hide at this point. I laced my fingers firmly with hers, determined not to let go. We held hands like lovers would.
恥ずかしいじゃないですか。
I think this is where I first spoke to you.
そうでしたね。
What did you think of me back then?
変な人が来たと思ってました。
Not a little mean.
無視してもしつこく居座り続けたじゃないですか。
Well, you wouldn't talk to me. Of course, I'd look like some weirdo talking to himself.
変な人の自覚はあったんですね。
Would you have rather I backed off immediately?
あの時はそう思ってましたけど。今は感謝しています。ユウ先輩がしつこい人じゃなければ、こうして私は隣にいませんでしたから。
Right? Aren't I amazing?
調子に乗ってますね。
Of course, I was full of myself. I got to be Shiori's boyfriend after all. Went inside the building and headed to our familiar club room.Sure feels like something's missing when it's empty like this.
そうですね。ここはいつも騒がしいですから。
You always had your nose in a book and refused to initiate a conversation.
人と話をするのは苦手なんです。
Even now?
さあ、どうでしょう。だいぶマシになったとは思いますが、先輩がいないところでも問題ないかどうかはわからないです。
You should try talking with the others when I'm not with you.Maybe Kikashima Kaido, Ritsuri, and Hijiri will be there to help you.
そうですね。そう思います。
Welcome to assert dominance over Shinji, though. Just go ham.
Yu 先輩もひどい人ですね。
It'd be a good opportunity for him, though. Like him to stop being so clingy all the time.
そういうことなら、Yu 先輩のことを取られてしまわないように頑張ってみます。
The old Judy would probably have denied it and said it was impossible. The fact she was being positive was proof that she was growing as a person. Going forward, I'd like to make even more memories here with the others.
はい。Yu 先輩と一緒に思い出作ります。
Gently petted her head with the hope that this would lead to a more confident Shiori. Okay, let's set to the next place.
次はどこに行くつもりなんでしょう。
Where everyone recorded those videos.
Kashima 先輩、緊張してましたね。
Kashima's probably the type who doesn't take many pictures of herself, so it's understandable why she was so nervous.
他人にレンズを向けられるとそうかもしれませんね。
You too, Shiori.
緊張しすぎて棒読みになります。
Oh, yeah, I guess you did used to do that. So she was the type who got stiff as a board from nerves, but didn't let it show on the surface.
今まではずっと一人でやってきましたから、それでも良かったんです。でも、これからはもう少し人に慣れていかないといけませんよね。
Mm-hmm. If you do, I'm sure it'll help expand your worldview.
はい。
How about you try hanging out with Kashima sometime?
それって、二人でですか？
Could we buy someone else log too? Would it be nice to have fun with just the girls once in a while?
そうですね。きっと楽しいです。ここ、リツが動画を撮ってくれた場所ですね。
As she said that the feed landed on the spot where Ritsu had been standing.
お昼、一緒に食べることになりそうです。
Isn't that a great thing?
ユウ先輩のこともお願いされてしまいました。
What are you taking for exactly?
手のかかるやんちゃ坊主。といったところですかね。
I'm your upperclassman, you know.
ユウ先輩のこと、リツに相談してみますね。
Is there even anything you need to ask about?
たくさんありますよ。
Like what?
普段の生活に関することは、リツの方が詳しいじゃないですか。
My lifestyle.
その、私も、遠野家の味を覚えたいんです。
Learn how our household operates.Wasn't so dumb that I didn't understand the implication behind what she said. Are you serious about that?
本気です。
See, I see. For real?
あの、今の割と勇気のいるセリフだったんですけど。
Bold in a strange way.
そうでしょうか。
Wouldn't want to think over that sort of thing a little. Would you want to think over that sort of thing a little while longer?
You 先輩以外は考えられませんので、時間の無駄です。
Is blunt or anything else?
You 先輩、頬が緩んでますよ。
That's just how my face looks.
なるほど。締まりのない顔なんですね。
Awfully iffy description to go with it.
可愛くて私は好きですよ。
The easing smile rose to her face. Seemed to be back to normal now.
カイドウ先輩は見た目と中身のギャップがすごい人ですよね。
Yeah, I know what you mean.
普段は強くて凛々しい人ですけど、ふとした時に女子です。
Surprising enough, seems to like cute things too.
ミュウ先輩もギャップのある女子の方が好きですか?
I guess I'd prefer if they did rather than not.
なるほど。
No need to worry, you more than fit that description. Heck, you're basically the embodiment of the concept.
え?
Tell me you never noticed.
全く。
Well, don't worry about it. I love you in every way possible.
ありがとうございます。
For example, one second you're as cute as a cucumber, come on, you get red as a tomato. See what I mean?
別に照れていません。
Yawning is annoying. And you died it.
隠すも何も照れていませんから。
So stubborn. I love that part of her too, though.
小日向先輩の言葉には謎の説得力がありました。
Yeah, since she was nothing but self-confidence. Since she has nothing but self-confidence.
本当にすごいと思います。あれだけの自信を持てる人はなかなかいません。一種の才能だと思います。
I know why I'm so tired today. Greater self-confidence and ability to drag people into her schemes are talents.
私も小日向先輩のようになりたいです。
Seriously?
かっこいい女子、憧れます。
I like the cute girl that you are, Shiori.
両立させる方向で。
Sound like a pretty difficult compromise to achieve.
見習えるところは見習っていきたいと思います。
Does look like, she does like to look out for other people, so I'm sure she'd teach you anything you'd want to know.
はい、そうしてみます。
Okay, we've more or less toured the filming locations. Time to head to the next excursion.
気晴らしいですか?
Yeah, we're gonna take a quick walk down memory lane. We would go around and visit places I've been with Shiori one more time.That might help bring some old sentiments to mind.
初心に帰るということですか?
Yeah, that's basically the idea.
わかりました。行きましょう。
We went around to all sorts of places. First was the station, next we went to the arcade. And she would show off some of her crane game skills and such as well. Chatted about the escape room we enjoyed once before on our day way downtown. After taking a break and grabbing a bite to eat in the shopping district, we reminisced about the summer festival. Let's get Shiori to remember the happiness she felt back then one more time. We headed to the park and we ran into the dog owner from before. Shiori was delighted to see Kotaro again. He was friendly and she seemed less tense now that she had a chance to play with him.Managed to have a conversation with the lady, further proving how much she'd grown. Stimuli she gained from talking to other people would give birth to something new, something she had never been able to do before. I thought it would be great if she could head in a new direction in life. So, how was the excursion?
はい、とても充実した休日になりました。
We strolled around town until dusk.Then, with a comfortable degree of fatigue, we followed the path home. Does this help alleviate some of your worries?
わかりません。この夏、ユウ先輩や青春部のみんなと過ごして、いっぱい経験して、いっぱい発見して、私の中での変化が戸惑いになっているんでしょうか。
No one has all the answers, so why not just lean into it and see how things go? No matter what form she takes, Shiorin will still be Shiorin. I'm sure the people who believe in and support Shiorin will keep on following her. That's why I think she should go full steam ahead.
でも、視聴してくれる人皆さんが、部の皆さんやユウ先輩のように、優しい人ばかりとは限らないです。
That's a complicated topic to be sure. I had experience with that myself. People who would hurt you for the fun of it, faces you didn't want to remember. Then again, that's exactly why what Hibiki said was right. Let people say whatever the heck they want, you only live once, so do whatever makes you happy, happiest. If you have any trouble, then I can step in and to lend you a hand. No matter what happens, you won't have to go at it alone. Love come together. Wasn't that how it went down when I needed help?
それ、学園長のことですか?
Yeah, put on a brave face, but I was horribly depressed about it.
そうだったんですか?
I got past because all of you were there for me. If I had been on my own, I probably would have broken down. Having others there to support you is more effective than I thought.
それは、わかります。ユウ先輩が私を思ってくれるのは、とても支えになりますから。
See, the others feel the same way about you too.
皆さん、支えてくれるんでしょうか?
They wouldn't have recorded the videos like those otherwise. Everyone's worried about you, Shiori.
私は…
Me too, naturally.
ユウ先輩。
No matter which path you choose, there's gonna be rough patches along the way. The thing is, though, aren't dreams and goals interesting because they aren't achieved easily? I want to help make your dreams come true. I want to be there beside you to support you.
どうして?
Is it obvious? This is the one moment I couldn't waver. I gazed straight into Shiori's eyes and told her how I felt. Because I love you, Shiori. The good and the bad. I love everything about you. The happy times, fun times, even the brutal times. Let's share them all together.
はい。こんな風に自分を受け入れてくれること。今までありませんでした。それが、こんなにも嬉しいなんて。知りませんでした。
Everyone in the youth collective is on your side.
はい。皆さんを信じてみます。
That goes for me too, of course. I'm gonna treasure you.
ユウ先輩の気持ちが、一番嬉しいです。
I'm really lucky to be your boyfriend.
これからは、遠慮せずに甘えてみます。面倒なことは、ユウ先輩に全部お任せしますね。
It'll be difficult to deal with all of your struggles. Please cut me some slack.
冗談です。
You've got enough breathing room to joke around, then I'd assume you're fine.
はい。ユウ先輩が一緒にいてくれるなら。
Need to show Shiori how much I loved her and held her close.
ユウ先輩。お願いがあります。私の最後の不安、消してもらえませんか?
His eyes wavered as she looked up at me. Is that something I can do?
ユウ先輩にしかできないことです。
It wasn't as if I didn't know what she really wanted.
ユウ先輩が先に踏み出すための勇気をくれれば、きっと、進めます。
Sure, leave it to me. And see you at the H scene! Hey, the H scene is over. You know what's also over? The earlier recording, this is a new one. This is my second time in this scene because I already finished Shiori's route, but OBS bugged out again with the stupid fucking stopping recording glitch bullshit. That happened. So all the fucking content from after I paused the recording for this H scene, gone. So, I guess it does make it so I can just save some time because the after story that I did is essentially just excuse for H scene. Like, yeah, sure, it has cute moments, but quite frankly, I don't care. View the after stories as a reason to support fucking developers at this point. I'm not even bother with this, honestly. I'm gonna just fucking put it on auto. Where is it? There it is. Yeah, I don't care. Like, I already did all this. Okay, I'm not gonna be that fucking lazy. Now let's get started. She says, I felt refreshed after getting in the shower. We decided to regroup at Shuri's place rather than mine to help get into the proper headspace. You're awfully motivated.
Hi. 今の私は何でもできる気がします。
That's awesome.
ユウ先輩が勇気をくれましたから。
Do you feel better about everything now?
はい。私はシオリンという私にはできないことをさせてきた理想だから私はどこかではでも実際はそうじゃありませんでした。私の成長とともにシオリンもまた成長しました。その成長が違和感になり、でもユウ先輩や青春部のみんどんなシオリンでもそれは間違いじゃない。今私は私のしたいことをやってみます。
You're going to make videos to appease your viewers. You're not going to make videos to appease your viewers, but create content that you want to make, right?
はい、そういうことということなので、ユウ先輩、青春部がそうしてきたように、興味のあるものをまずは片っ端から上げていくんで、エナジードリンクは冷蔵庫の中にたくさんありますので、飲みたければものづくりをする人間の基本です。
That sort of logic was a bit questionable. I better keep an eye out for out going forward.All right, let's get started.
はい、よろしくお願いします。
Project planning, recording, and editing. There was a pile of work to do, but Shuri was all smiles. It was going to be all night long. It was going to be a long night. We each offered up our opinions. We finally got the workflow nailed down around the time the sun started to come up over the horizon. That took more time than I thought. Want to record after a quick break?
Yeah.すぐに始めてしまうこの気持ちが冷めないうちに撮りたいですきっと
okay,
いい仕上がりになるはいまだ寝かせませんよ
You got the camera equipment ready We'd used it a few times during her hiatus to try and come up with solutions but it had been quite a while since it had been used for the actual videos Judy, the end's fine inside, huh?
ですね
It's been a long journey A lot has happened since the start of her slump
でもここから大変ですけど
That's done you want to do, huh?
ちょっと多すぎたでしょうか?
I think it's fine. You can just keep on doing the things you want to do.
はい。
Now.
しおりの新しい動画、私は誰かの支えに心配がないといえば、いつだって動画を上げる前はそれでも出した後は私は私を信じて自信を持って動画を出し続けます。よかったならそれを励みに失敗したら、それを私の楽しいをみんなに伝えられるよう頑張るだけです。作業を始める前に少しいいですか、
huh?
ユウ先輩、ありがとうございます。私に自信をくれたこと、とても感謝してます。
Hold on. Hold off on saying any of that until tomorrow. I'm not the only one you have to thank, right? We should tell everyone at the same time when we get to the club.
でも、ユウ先輩は私にとってユウ先輩のおかげで、ですから、ありがとうございました。
Judy could do courteous about her. It didn't help her because I wanted to thank you, and I know the others felt the same way. But she worked so hard. As usual, I give her head a nice long pat, but it was partially to hide how embarrassed I was.
ユウ先輩、
なでなでがね、
そういうことにしておきます。
It's seen right through me.This was why clever and attentive people were troublesome.
さあ、作業を始め、青春部の皆さんと視聴者の皆さん、そしてユウ先輩と一緒に青春を過ごしてきた時間が、
feelings,
私のかけがえのない大切なものです。これから撮る動画に今の私の気持ちを込めてみます。
Yeah, I'm counting on you to make some that'll surprise everyone.
はい、期待に応えられるように頑張ります。
Judy kept on re-recording her video until she was satisfied with it. Advised her of what I had thought and felt too, and it was all slowly but surely taking shape. Time passed in a blink of an eye. Yeah, I'm just very, like, I legitimately am just fucking angry now.
Yahoo! 野良猫のみんな、にゃにゃっすー! 突然お休みなんてしちゃってごめんね。みんなと会えなかった間にね。か、それで、今日はみんなに伝えたいこと、それからお話ししたいこともいっぱい今日はそうそうまずはこれをみんなに伝えなくっちゃ野良猫のみんなただいまー
Yeah, just skip the ending credits. Time to settle in. Would be easy to pass the time here since it was nice and shady. A little more of a week had passed since this new school term had began. We were enjoying our school student life in the middle of this late summer heat with no inkling of autumn yet to be found. Alright, I wonder what's for lunch today. I opened the bundle I've gotten from Rita before I left the house this morning and found the sandwiches. I was grateful I could eat these with one hand. Time to eat. I brought a sandwich to my mouth as I took out my phone and fired up the video I'd bookmarked before.
お休みしてる間にね。これまでのこと、これからのことも迷ってて、そんな時、とってもあったかい後押し。ツイッターや動画にみんないっぱいコメントして、たくさんの人が私を応援してくれてるんだって、たくさんの人に支えてもらえたから、もどみんなの声がとても温かかったから、大切なみんなからかけてもらった、大切な人たちの声って、やっぱり姿は見えなくても直接言葉を交わす、いくつもの応援やメッセージが一つになって、私が困っている時に声をかけて助けてくれた、私は大切な人に支えられているんだって分かって、いっぱいの人たちに、私よりもね、今度は野良猫のみんなを、野良猫のみんながへこんじゃってる時、しおりんがみんなのために元気を分けてあげ、隣いいですか？珍しいですね。ユウ先輩がぼっちでご飯なんて。
Not quite. I came here to initially be alone.
なるほど。戦略的ぼっちですね。
Well, she could phrase it however she wanted.
それ、夏休みの最後に撮った動画ですね。
Yeah, felt like watching it again.
私たちにとって思い出深い動画ですからね。
That's how it panned out, though. It was the VTuber video Shiori and I frantically created together for the contest before summer break ended. The result had been published last night, and in the end, Shiori's video didn't make the cut.
簡単に結果が出せるとは思ってませんから、むしろ今まで以上にやる気が湧いてきました。新しい企画のアイディアもありますし、次のステップに進むために今は頑張ると、生配信に挑戦してみようかと思います。
はい、
練習して歌の配信、しおりんとして歌って私の夢を叶えてみたい。
Singing, huh?
それだけではありません。歌に慣れてきたら次は踊りです。
<Really?
S 1> せっかく機材もありますし、使わない手はありません。歌と踊りができるようになれば最終目標まであと一歩じゃないで、ネットライブを企画します。
Kind of like those VR ones.
そうです、 VR 空間でしおりんのライブをするんです。
Won't that be tough to pull off?
大変でしょうね。
Wasn't especially tech savvy and I could even tell how difficult that was going to bebe. There was a Shiori we're talking about, though. There was no way she would be considering it if she didn't have a plan in mind already. That look on your face says you can pull it off.
はい。それに、大変だからこそ、やりがいがあると思います。
Seeing Shiori brimming with enthusiasm motivated me to keep going, but doing my
best too.
Yu 先
輩にも意見を聞かせてほしい。まず、周知戦略が必要になると思います。そのためには、歌動画を何本も人を集めるために、ゲーム配信やコラボ配信も、もちろん今までのコンテンツも続けていきます。しおりんのベースをおろそかにはできません。
一
芸では足りません。マルチに幅を広げていかないと新規の視聴者さんは押してくれません。VR ライブを開催する目標は1年後です。どうでしょう、いいアイディアだと思いませんか？賞賛はあります。
That's confidence and hope in a smile. This is gonna make me fall for her all over again.
Yu 先輩、チャンスをつかみに行きましょう。
Shuri's smile was facing firmly forward. This was the definite growth I'd sensed in the time we'd spent together over summer break.
初めてのことばかりです。いろいろな苦労、疲れたり落ち込んだりしたら、Yu 先輩に思いっきり甘やかしてもらいます。
Sure, I'm the only one who can support you in that way, after all. With that, I petted her head.
ユウ先輩、
I'm a pro at petting you, you know.
じゃあ、私はユウ先輩に撫でられるプロです。
You know, I'm pretty sure building up moments like these and nurturing and feeling your feelings together is what love is.
ユウ先輩、はじめに私を見つけてくれたのは、ユウ先輩で一人で閉じこもっていた私に、あの時、先輩が声をかけてくれた瞬間から、ユウ先輩とずっと一緒にいた。秋になって、冬が来て、春を迎えて、
ユウ
先輩と青春できて、
私、幸せです。
そうですね。私たちの青春はこれからです。
someday come to an end. However, by supporting one another through thick and thin, that alone would be enough to propel us forward.
これからもずっと一緒に青春しましょう。
Of course, my wish and my promise. My and Shiori's summer wasn't over yet. And there we go, Shiori route over. Next time we're gonna start the Ritsu route. 駆け抜け青春スパーキング。That's sadly the main character backstory route. Hopefully next time nothing fucks up. It's only the best fucking day to have for that to happen on a day where I'm already like dead tired. Bye.